What is my message to you? Now, I believe I have a responsibility to say something here, not just to recapitulate a long-forgotten reading from 11th grade humane letters and answer your questions with more questions. My message to you, graduates, is this. Pericles boasted that Athens was the school of Greece. I urge you, be a school to your generation, an education to your peers, an example and inspiration to your elders. Teach your culture and your country and your bosses and your professors and your candidates vying for your votes and your elected leaders how they should be. Teach them how to be reflective, to eschew extremism of all sorts. Teach them how to be generous, fair-minded, how to trust their fellow citizens. Teach them what you have learned here at your school, that philosophical disagreement need not dissolve the deeper ties of friendship, that there is no intellectual argument that can't be smoothed over by a senior trip, a class play, singing together, or a good game of Foursquare. Teach your generation and your elders to respect impartial law and justice and moderation and self-restraint. Teach us that politics is not everything, that beautiful music, Shakespeare, a Euclidean proof, a Latin poem, or a Russian novel are vastly more important than fashion, faction, and party strife. Teach our world that harmony, concord, and political friendship in a nation, in a state, are rare and precious, and won only with difficulty over generations, and that they should never be thrown away for this or that cause of the moment. Graduates, I urge you to be that center, that moderate and tolerant and morally serious middle that is needed to keep every community and state together. Teach the world what you have learned from Socrates, that the pursuit of justice is not about seeking and punishing the alleged wrongs of others, but the right ordering of your own soul, about building the ideal city, the Kallipolis, inside you. Teach the world, what you have learned from Dimitri, Ivan, and Father Zosima, that we are all guilty, that we all deserve some kind of punishment, and that we should thus accept hardship with humility, not with screams of protest over the smallest perceived slight or injury. Underlying it all, graduates, I borrow from Pericles, and I urge you, you must yourselves realize the power of this community, your class and your school. Feed your soul with the memory of these things from day to day, no matter how far away you travel. Then your love of this school and your gratitude for what she has given you will fill your hearts. Years from now, all her greatness shall break upon you, and you must reflect that it was out of love, courage, sacrifice, labor, duty, and the keen pursuit of the beautiful that your teachers and your parents built this school and made this possible for all of you. Graduates of 2019, take Anthem Prep with you as you leave. Take your school with you forever. Be a school to your generation. Teach the world.